name is Tepe Kaneuchi. I'm from Kyoto, Japan. I'm making a big sculpture and small sculptures in Erebro. My artwork inspired from ordinary things and landscapes become different by unknown accident or tech context. I wish audience think what's this?